Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Are we out of fuel? Oh, we're out of fuel. We're out of fuel. Completely. Oh no, we gotta land this thing.
Hey, how's it going, guys? Spy here, and welcome back to another Bomber Crew episode. So last episode, we got in a little hoots with the enemy, took quite a bit of damage and stuff like that. And now, this episode, we are going to be doing a little more missions. And everyone in the crew is re-geared up. I gave them some new items and stuff like that. Check them out. They look fancy, super fancy. Nice, guys. So let's go to our aircraft. This is what it looks like. I don't know if I really need to... Oh, I can armor it up? What? That's amazing. Oh, wow. And we are out of money, but it looks good. So let's go to briefing now and let's do some more missions. So we have two more missions here. Now we have the battery ammo dumps, which we have to take out, search and rescue, and also a sub hunt. The sub hunt seems amazing. Maybe we should hunt some subs this episode. Let's do that. We get quite a bit of pounds out of this. So let's get right into that and try this one out. Let's destroy some submarines. Oh yeah, check this out. So let's take off. This time I will put up the landing gear once we do take off. I forgot to last episode and I think it did impede our flight a little bit. Okay, there we go. Raise the gear. Head over there. Hopefully we don't have as many enemies attacking us compared to last episode, because that was just crazy. There was like 12 to 15 fighters. Maybe I'm just over exaggerating, but it was a ton. We almost didn't get out of there alive. One of our engines caught fire. And hopefully that doesn't happen again. I added some extinguishers to the inside of the engines there. We now have some armor on the plane as well. So I think we might be in a little bit more of an advantage compared to last time. This plane is still brand new. We still gotta tune it up. We still gotta pimp up our plane a bit. Can I use that word? I don't know. Should we get up higher? Maybe we should get up higher. Medium height? It's cloudy up here though. Ah, okay. We have to destroy three submarines? What? That's crazy. Enemy fighters spotted on radar. Where? Where are these fighters? Over there. Okay. Target them. Open fire. Shoot them before they shoot us. And we got them all locked on. And we got to go over there. Oh, this might be bad. We might have to get lower. I don't know. Okay. Bomber dude, get into your seat. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Yep. Okay. Open up the doors. I see one. Those were the submarines. Okay, we'll select this here. And here we go. There's a submarine. Drop it. Did I make it? Oh, I don't know. Oh, no. We got it. Okay. Go over there. Target that one. Shoot those fighters. Get them out of here. Select this one. We don't need to use all our bombs, it seems, to destroy these submarines. Get ready. Get ready. And here we go. Drop it. Did we get it? Bam, we got it. Okay, where is the last one? There's one more somewhere. I think we gotta go take a photo over here to figure out what we gotta do next. Oh, maybe it's way over there. We're doing good though. There's not too many fighters and we didn't take too much damage. Maybe some damage to the left side, but overall we're doing good. Okay, get into here. We gotta take a photo, close our doors. Snappy snoo this photo. Good. And let's head... Where do we go? Where do we go? Oh, back there. Okay, I see. Maybe not. Oh, there they are. Right above us. Target. Uh-oh. Our wing's on fire. Okay, buddy. You grab this fire extinguisher. Go put the wings out. You guys need to get ammo. Get ammo. Get back in there. Sit in your seat. The engine fire is out. It is blinking though, so I assume it is damaged. We gotta turn around here and find that last submarine so we can get back home safely. We've taken quite a bit of damage already. Shoot them. Get them. There it is. Okay. Turn. Target. Bomber. Open the door. Select. We'll use two here just in case we miss one of them. I want to get home safely, so we gotta make sure we actually hit the target. Shoot them, guys. They're way up there. You could get them. Okay, here we go. And let's release the bombs now. Bam, bam. Did I get them? Got them. Nice. All right. So let's head back home. I think I got my picture that I needed. I don't think there's any more. Nope, but there is some more. Oh, they're way up there. Way up there. Okay. Let's get up. Medium height. Let's get this guy in the bottom turret there. Start shooting. He needs more ammo. There is so many fighters on us. Oh no. Why is there so many? I have no clue. Take him out. All right. I think we're doing okay. Get some more ammo, buddy. Resupply. Oh, they're taking some damage. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Okay. We have to repair. We have to repair our teammate. We got to revive him. Okay. Revive. We have to emergency dive this. Emergency dive. Get them off our tail. All right, sit there. You get top gun, you get back gun. Actually, repair that. Repair that. I think we're in the safe zone now. There's no more fighters on our tail. I don't think. No, they're gone. We're in the safe zone now. We're in the safe zone. So let's get a lower altitude here. And I think we are pretty good. We're pretty good. Oh, what was that? Oh, what was that? The electric system has failed. The radar's inactive. Okay, that's not as bad as I thought. We got someone healing here. Get him back over here. This guy's repairing the electrical already. And we're good. Oh, wait, no, we're not. This is the oxygen right here. And repair complete. Hurry, sit back down. Sit back down in your seat. Oh, no. Did I just tell the pilot to get out of his seat? I did. And somehow he landed. Okay. We made it. Safely. Good enough for me. The Dumpy Dustbin. Is that the name of the plane? Can I change that? I don't really like that. I don't really like that name. Well, we got quite a bit of money out of this. We have the sub hunt, return to base bonus, and optional recon photo bonus. Level 3 on everyone. We got lean, radio for recon, focus, and focus. And some new upgrades for the plane. Do I have enough money for all this? Nope, probably not. But let's go back into... I should probably get aircraft upgraded first. So let's head into engines. We can get some new engines here. They cost a little bit of money. We could get standard engine MK2 or armored engine. I think the MK2 might be a little better for us. Oh, I can rename the plane too. That's good. There we go. Cake away. Sounds good to me. We might as well get the engine MK2 right here. We'll get one in the starboard outer as well. And what else could we get? We might be able to... Oh, we don't have enough for the 303x2 on the back. But we can add some armor to the rest of the plane here, except the wings. And we are looking good. All right, let's do one more mission. Let's go into briefing. What is this? Operation Chariot. Critical mission. We will be supporting a daring commando raid on the impenetrable U-boat base at St. Nazier. They will ram the base in a ship packed with explosives before disembarking and detonating the charges. It will be quite a show. Do I defend? If I fail, what could go wrong? I guess we fail and die, and that wouldn't be good. Critical mission, Operation Chariot. All right, let's take off. Get our landing gear raised once we can. Head that way, way over there. Raise the landing gear. Let's get a medium height up here. Enemy fighters spotted on the radar. Where? Gotta go that way, defend that. Where are these fighters? Up there, okay. I see them. Target them. Take them out. Oh no. Our engine already? Oh, that sucks. Okay, we gotta defend the ship from the U-boats. And we're taking some heavy damage. Take them out, guys. Take those planes out. Get back inside. You did your job. Okay, maybe I should get this guy on his bombing position. Just in case we see any U-boats. Maybe this guy there. And we will have our technician guy on the top. Uh-oh. There's one right there. 20 seconds. Take it out. Take it out. Open up the bomb doors. Bomb number one. Here we go. This is crazy. This is crazy. All right. Get ready. And drop. What's going on in here? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Repair that. Repair that. Did we hit him? We hit him. Okay, good. There's another one. Target him.
Bomber. Select. And can't see. Hopefully he's right below us right about now. I see him. And release. Okay, we got some more fighters above us. Take them out, guys. Electrical repaired. Let's target this guy. Going for bombing run. Okay, select him. Okay, bomb is already selected. So we just gotta go in and plop it down. Wait, is that the port? No, that's a base. Oh. Oh, geez. Okay, and let's release. Go there. Take that flak out. We gotta target these planes, though. Release. There he goes. He's going into the port. Are they gonna jump out? I have no clue. Come on, guys. Turn. Turn your ship. You're almost damaged, but you could do it. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, Finley, get up there and repair our oxygen really quick. Here they go, guys. They're gonna ram the port. They're gonna ram the port. Jump out. Everyone jump out of the ship. And kaboom. Oh. I think they're just gonna sit there for a little bit. There we go. Where to now? Do we gotta get back home? I think we do. Okay, repair our engines. We really gotta repair our engines. Are they retreating? I think they might be. I think we're good. Okay. Get back in. Repair our electrical so we can lower our gear. I'm gonna get my bomber guy to close his doors because he no longer needs to be in there. Get up to that gun and start firing. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Are we out of fuel? Oh, we're out of fuel. We're out of fuel. Completely. Oh no, we gotta land this thing. Emergency landing. Emergency landing. Bail out, everyone, bail out. Bail out. No. Oh no. Everyone died, guys. Everyone's gone. Mission success. Not really. Destroyed. That's bad. We did bad. Everyone's dead. Come on. Survive. You're dead too. I think we did okay. Yeah, I think we did okay, guys. Nothing bad happened at all. There's our plane. We gotta recruit a new crew. Oh, that was horrible. I think we have a better crew now. They have a lot better traits. Some of them are faster than the other ones we had. And they have their own special traits. We can go into crew gear and gear them all up. We're back at bare bones with nothing at all. So let's just give them the basic set here. And look at that. Our aircraft is back. Even though, yeah. It's completely different here. Oh, we even have the bottom turret. Oh, okay. Should probably upgrade the engine extinguishers again. And yeah. Well, there we go, guys. We had a little problem out on mission. Some of our crew members may have died, but we do have a better crew now. They're faster, they're smarter, and they're going to be way better than the other crew, even though that's mean to say because the whole other crew died. And I'm sorry, guys. And we pretty much have our whole plane back, except we're missing one engine. And that's pretty much it, and our crew is less experienced. But anyways, if you guys would like to see more of this game, let me know in the comments. I'm still learning how to play, as you can see. We did finish that mission, but kind of blew up and died because we ran out of fuel. Gonna have to manage that better. But there is some more missions here that we can do, and if you guys would like to see this, make sure to let me know in the comments, and like and subscribe if you haven't already, and thank you guys for watching and subscribing, and remember, stay sweet.